Things are going just fine without this mess. I'm in position. You got it. Ready. I'm on it.
I'm here.
I can't do anything without that paper. Can we talk, please? Oh, maybe I shouldn't have called him a spunk bubble that one time.
Okay. I'm at the spot.
I can't do anything without that taper. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have called him a spunk bubble that one time.
I'll never get over what happened to the people on that train. All I can do is try my best to make things right.
Without that paper. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have called him a spunk bubble that one time. I need a runner. My knees are just no good. Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia, just the tips.
But here's the rub. Wikibini is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
Those twins sure are unpredictable.
Copy that.
Hope you're ready for anything now.
Can't
you ever hear of our local crackpot, Larry Parker? He's long gone.
I'm here.
But I bet he left behind some good things that nobody's found yet. Get that out.
Not dying. Not yet.
I grew up grubbing for nuts and roots. Nice to have a place like Prosperity to call home.
If you light those freaks on fire, they just rush you. Liberating some assets, huh?
Cool, I'll follow.
That was too close.
I'm heading that way. On your toes, enemy ahead.
Hear what I gotta say, please. Look, okay, yes, I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again.
Help me! Oh God, please help!
Understood. Patty, over there. Shield blocks a lot of explosive damage. I can't stay here. Moving.